Well, the idea of pilgrimage is, in a way, it makes me think of the going for refuge and prostration practice, actually. It's an act of devotion that you're doing with body, speech and mind. And, you know, she's definitely doing it with her feet. Hope her feet hold up. And it's a sort of movement, isn't it, from one place to another, which is very physical and very symbolic, particularly the idea of going from Tooting to Adistana. I just really love that idea. So it's an act of devotion, it's a ritual, and it's very public as well. It's very overt, and it's in the world, which is what we are. We are in the world, but practicing.
I think, I think it is a pilgrimage from Tooting to Adistana. And I think it also celebrates, Bante very much wanted us to have our retreat centre. He actively encouraged it. And obviously the fact that we've outgrown it is actually good news, even though it's a bit tender-hearted as well.